Texas A&M gets a big, high-profile recruit on National Signing Day, and four-star linebacker Aaron Hansford, a product of the D.C. area. But Adam Friedman, Mid-Atlantic analyst for Rivals.com, has the skinny on why he might be playing on the other side of the ball for the Aggies.
Big-time addition by Texas A&M in Rivals 100 prospect Aaron Hansford. He's listed as an outside linebacker, and we think he could have a great future at that position, but he's going to play wide receiver at Texas A&M, and he's going to be a major factor down the line. He's about 6'2", about 210 pounds or so, and he can run like a deer. He's a track star at St. John's College High School in Washington, D.C., and he can just flat out fly. He's got really good hands, and he just didn't get a chance to really show them off in high school because of the quarterback situation there. He was able to make a lot of plays once he got the ball in his hands, and he's a really tough matchup for cornerbacks just because of that size and speed. Once he can really refine his route running and make sure that he's on the same page with his quarterbacks, he's going to be a really unstoppable force. So great job by Texas A&M reeling in a future playmaker in the SEC.